guys! So, for today's video, pag-uusapan natin about swimming. History, Olympics, equipment, swimming styles, and some facts about swimming. But before that, we will be talking first about what is swimming all about. Swimming is the sport or activity of propelling oneself through water using the limbs. So, alright, that is swimming. Ready na ba kayo? So, let's start! Swimming has been recorded since ancient times. The earliest copy of swimming was paintings from about 7,000 years ago, dates back to Stone Age. So before, yung swimming is parang prerequisite sa mga soldier so that they can improve their fitness as well. In year 1880, an amateur swimming association of Great Britain was formed with more than 300 members. In 1896, swimming became an Olympic sport for men with 100 meters and 1,500 meters freestyle competition held in open water. From 1896 to 1906, Olympic game when women could not participate because the creator of the modern games, Baron Pierre de Coubertin, said that the women were too delicate to participate in competitive swimming. So, in the year 1912, games women were able to participate due to the promoting of the group that later became known as the International Olympic Committee. The Olympic now have established 32 swimming races, 16 for men and 16 for women. The Special Olympics include competitive swimming for people with disabilities and has 22 events for men and 22 for women. So let's talk about equipment. So for women, goggles and swim cap, razor back, knee skin and body skin. For men, goggles and swim cap, body skin, knee skin, leg skin and swim briefs. So let's talk about swimming styles. The first one is butterfly. Perform face down in the water. You do a dolphin kick and move your arms in a forward circle at the same time. Next one, breaststroke. Perform face down in the water. The arms stay in the water and move at the same time while the legs perform a frog kick. Next, backstroke. This style has everything equal to that of the crawl in movements of arms and legs, having only the peculiarity of being done aback. Next one, side stroke. On the side, pull the water as if with a rope with arms going out and stopping in the middle while the legs are performing a scissor kick. Lastly, freestyle. The swimmer can swim any way they want, but nearly every swimmer uses the front crawl. So, may video akong inihanda para maintindihan nyo lalo yung mga pinagsasabi ko ngayon.
Hey guys, and welcome to Simply Swim. There are four competitive swimming strokes. These include breaststroke, backstroke, butterfly, and freestyle. We're going to take a look at the different styles so you can find the right one for you. Breaststroke. This basic stroke is great for beginners, making it one of the most popular styles. Your legs and arms perform the same motion, making it much simpler to learn. Your head remains above the water. This gives you fantastic visibility while avoiding breathing issues. More advanced versions of this technique include submerging your head under the water. However, the breaststroke is the slowest and less efficient of all the four styles. Backstroke. Backstroke is the next advancement from the breaststroke. Swimming on your back, the legs kick up and down in a flutter movement, while your arms execute alternating movements. Swimming on your back means it's easier to breathe and it's great for long distance swimming. Backstroke is recommended for swimmers with back problems as it works the lower back muscles. It even improves your posture and tightens your core. While starting out, it takes practice finding your balance and to be aware of your surroundings. Butterfly. The butterfly is known as the most unique style. The technique uses a wave-like body undulation to propel yourself through the water. As the stroke requires the legs to move as one, it works out the legs and the bum. This is faster than the previous two styles. It also strengthens the core muscles, which are vital to a swimmer's power in the water. However, despite being a fast stroke, it can be tiring and difficult to learn, but it is well worth the effort. Freestyle. The freestyle is swum on the stomach. The feet perform a flutter kick technique as your arms rotate in alternate motion. This is the fastest stroke on this list. That's why it's very popular in swimming competitions. It's also perfect for long distance swimming as it enables you to cover long distances. Like the butterfly, it can be difficult to master. Another issue is that the face is submerged in the water between breaths, but the benefits vastly outweigh the shortcomings.
So let's talk about some interesting facts about swimming. The first one, swimming started in the first century. Next, over 50% of world-class swimmers suffer from shoulder pain. The third one, an hour of energetic swimming will burn up to 650 calories. Lastly, you should not swim for an hour after eating. This is because your body is digesting your food and you may get a cramp during the time right after you eat. So that's it. Thank you for listening, guys. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the best.